Got Silkworm for the Zx Spectrum, released in 1988 by Tecmo Ltd, and it was produced by Random Access and programmed by Nigel Brown. No specific memories of this game at all on the Spectrum. I already moved over to the Master System and probably saw the Amiga version, which is more superior to, obviously, that's going to be to the Spectrum port. So as I said, I've never sort of played this before. Released on pretty much everything, even the NES had a port of this, the Amiga, the Atari, the Atari ST, Amstrad, Commodore 64, and pretty much everything. But the Spectrum is where I most would like to see this game being played. So I'm not sure the differences on the 48K and the 128K. So I'm loading it on the toaster on the 128K, so I don't know if there's any differences. I had a quick little look to make sure the game loaded, and I found out that you can't get rid of the Jeep, so there is a little bit of slowdown. I'm not sure why they did that, but normally everyone picks the helicopter, but the Jeep's on there as well. So everything's all set up, so I'm just going to hit the 5 button to start the game. So I'm the helicopter at the top, and as I said, the Jeep, I don't know, you can hold down one of the keys and it starts firing, which helps out a hell of a lot on this game, but I'm not sure why. If you can only choose one, if you only want one person to play, then why is the Jeep there, sort of thing? Obviously there's reasons, because it's two players simultaneously as well, which is quite, not that they left that in on the Spectrum version. I would have made that. But first impressions, it's not too bad. I mean, obviously the colour, but everything else is there, like this. So I remember this, you used to shoot like the middle and used to make noises on the Amiga, and the shields are there as well. I don't know if you hold down if you blow them up, sort of thing, then it makes a big like bang sort of noise. I'm not sure where you're supposed to shoot this person, but normally it opens up and you can shoot it like in the armor. But it is playable. I totally couldn't get out of that. I couldn't. But I know it's rock solid though. Okay, extra power ups. It's going to help. The game's sped up a little bit now. Now that Jeep's sort of gone, there's nothing on the screen. Right, boss. That's not a shield. I guess every time I'm shooting it, the screen goes up. Well, lights up. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't. But yeah, so far it's not bad. I mean, level one done. You can't hold down the fire button and skip. Well, make them go a bit faster. But yeah, now that Jeep's gone, it sort of feels a bit better. Not sure what's going to come out. We can do that. Even that's there. You blow up your shield and everything explodes on the screen. So pretty much, would have thought I could have blown. Why can't you get that? That's a bit awkward. There's nothing. The game is rock solid. I'm gonna have another go. But yeah, if you hold down one of the keys, you can actually fire the Jeep. But it's a bit awkward playing with a joystick and keeping down the key hold. So imagine I would have used something or another when I was younger, if I was playing this. But as I said, it is a great game. I am enjoying it now, second go. It is awkward though, because there's just literally nowhere where you can go. Once all firing at you, you've got to be in the right position at the right time. But it isn't a bad port, in all fairness. Oh, I'm going to want that shield. So I can hopefully get this. It's what I used to do on the Amiga, I used to just stand there. Where I was placed myself there, and when the shield sort of drops like here, just edge back. But I don't know if that does anything on this. There's another shield there. Wasn't sure whether to blow everything up on the screen or... fire back. It doesn't seem like he's dying this time around. Oh, that was close. I'm having trouble with this dude. I'll try to shoot his head. Okay. Wasn't sure if he had to shoot the middle with him. But this... I want to remember them little... bouncing bombs on the Amiga as well. Right, level 2. Yeah, it's a shame you can't skip that. Well, not skip, but hold down the fire button and then have all your numbers going down. It's a shame it isn't playing like this. I mean, there's a few sprites on the screen there. Right, let's grab that now. That's where I sort of died before. And we shoot him first. So obviously there's patterns in the game as well. Huh? So if you shoot these dudes first, then obviously they're not going to fire all them missiles down at you. But yeah, I would have enjoyed this when I was younger. Definitely would have enjoyed this. It's just awkward where to go. Oh, because like there, you either, I suppose you need the twin. Game over, yeah, I was mucking about, wasn't I, down there. Right, I'm going to leave it there. But that's Silkworm on the ZX Spectrum, 128K. Thanks for watching. Good night.